A list of what is inside these jars would make my search easier.
Hey, what's the list then? You think Nabil will win the wrestling again this year?
Contents of these jars could kill the unwary.
Thank you.
This sample should suffice. I must take care. The contents of these jars could kill the unwary.
The Khalifa has no respect for the art of medicine. Let him men of learning.
Thank you.
take care. The contents of these jars could kill the unwary.
Glad we are just guarding these jars, not handling them. Did you hear?
All the samples I need. Now to drop them off.
Go away.
Muscle for hire.
Who would think to look for these samples in a planter? Only those in the know. Done to perfection.
على الإطلاق من الصعب
What do you see? home somewhere else.
I need to get rid of these. The things that pass for art these days. There, one of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
You want to send for reinforcements?
Another shard. Where can I hide? Poor lightness.
شخص ذكي جدا.
احذر ايها المجنون.
علي استدعاء الحرس.
Exciting post. Tend to get you killed. You ever been down to Abdullah?
اما بعد از این کارم رو بدید.
أتظن ذلك مضحكا؟
ما
smoke from the House of Wisdom. What does it mean?
Go away!
I have a quiet my team. Catch up on some sleep. Always feeling tired these days.
What?
Yeah.
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa. But I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library.
لكني لن أسمح لأحد
العالمين. يا للخزي.
أقام دباغ متجرا في عكس اتجاه الريح منا.
Where is Humayun? He owes me money.
I should check the second floor.
That's the caretaker of books.
Somebody posted guards around the library.
What is going on these days?
Greetings, Ya'am. If I may, where is the scholar Ahmad ibn Musa?
Ah, yes. The most adventurous of the Banu Musa. His workshop is right behind me.
Thank you, Ya'am. A partial list of books that were burned or gone missing. What is an ancient manuscript in unknown tongue?
Δώσ' μου κάπου να σταθώ με ένα μοχλό σωστό και ακόμα και τη γη κοινό.
Ο Γάμπαρα είναι χάς φίλικιδα.
لقد وجدت خبازا جيدا
هذه العمليات الحسابية.
Basim, hey, nine fingers over here.
Nihal,
What do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
All these tools and books looks like Ahmed's room. But where is he? Ahmed always signs his work. This is definitely his doing. Measuring tools, like my father used to own. But these are Ahmed's. Another book of poetry by Harib. David would love this. The letter says these books are for Ahmed. Ahmed seems to be working on something new. But what? Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Pardon me. May I help you?
I am looking for Ahmed ibn Musa. Do you know where I can find him?
I may be able to help you. Follow me. Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Merely doing their jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, she still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame.
The sun feels good upon my skin.
It's not far now. Hurry, hurry.
I feel like a cup of...
God! Help! I'm under attack!
You lie!
You are breathing! Who are you?
Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmad ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmad, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom's dig site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head. Like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this dig site?
It's in the wilderness. Outside of the city. Hey, let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site.
Well, there's nowhere quite like home. Even when it's akin to a giant
The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
Mindless dog!
Dead!
And I die!
I'll cut the whole sun! Blood will flow! Again? Ha!
The caretaker of books. He's dead. But he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
Thank you.
at bay.
Basket!
You